happy 2020 Pride from your 2019 Grand Marshals, Venus and Adam.
Over the past year, some fans have written in. First question to you, Venus. Penny in Santa Cruz wants to know, what has life been like over the past year since being crowned a 2019 Grand Marshal?
Three words for you, Penny. Next level awesome. Ben in Felton asks, how have you been handling this coronavirus, Adam?
I've been hiding.
Just kidding. I have been working from home. I have been volunteering where I can. I've been making donations. And I've been trying to stay connected to folks, just like we're doing here today. Staying connected. Our queer community needs it. We love you. Finally, Maria in Watsonville asks, what advice do you have for young queer kids who hope to be Pride Grand Marshals themselves one day?
Get a flag! It all starts with some pride. Pride inside and out.
Happy Pride, y'all.
See you on Zoom.